And this baby isn't so tiny anymore. Yesterday, the zoo's African elephant Simba gave birth to a 265-pound calf. The birth comes after a medical scare with Simba last fall, and the zoo tells us the calf has been nursing, standing and sticking close to the mom. The baby joined sisters Nandi and Penzi, and of course the rest of the herd. And let's head out for a live look. Doesn't look like